Have you always wanted to be known as an expert blaster? Well, that's the title you'd get if you worked as a blaster on a mine site. You'd be in charge of laying and detonating explosives, which loosens the rock, allowing it to be mined. You can also make some pretty decent money doing it too. Average national salary is around 70k, with some experienced blasters making up to 100k a year. So, would you be down to get paid to blow things up?